Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change the time on your Ecobee smart thermostat. The Ecobee smart thermostat enables you to more efficiently heat and cool your house, which can not only make where you live more comfortable, but it can also save you money. While Ecobee doesn't make it possible to change the time on your thermostat to anything you want, it does give you the ability to choose between a 12 or 24 hour time format, and also to choose your country and the region you're in within that country. Now let's walk through the steps to change the time on your Ecobee smart thermostat. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to ecobee.com, and then sign into your Ecobee account if prompted. You'll land on your Ecobee My Home screen. Step 2. Click Settings. The settings screen is displayed. Step 3. Click to select time in the menu on the left side of the screen. The time options will be displayed on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Click to select time format and then choose to display either 12-hour or 24-hour time. Then, click time and choose the country and region associated with your location. Your changes will be reflected on your Ecobee smart thermostat automatically. Let me know what you think of your Ecobee smart thermostat in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.